Education Pass number 78 is underway here at the Xfinity Center over at the Red Alliance. Look at that. They've got two totes and they've got two recycling containers. 2363 triple helix. They're just showing off. Unfortunately, that doesn't give them any more points right now, but that does position them to do well later on during the teleoperating phase, which just started now. Once again, take a look at the human player station over here. Rachel Muter, she's an awesome human player. She's proven why that her team is currently ranked number two. Over the blue lines, we have team 2964 Robo Panthers. They're going to stack a three. They'll put it up on the step. Each of those were 2 points. There's 6 points for the blue lines. Over the red lines, 2363 Triple Helix. They're having problems with the recycling, crunching their totes. One of the totes came out sideways, stuck between the robot and the alliance wall. The robot's going to have to push that out of the way to be able to get onto the human player station. 2363, they're trying to line up. Unfortunately, recycling totes in their way. Having trouble there. 2363, not able to load up from their human player station. 2363 says, I don't care, I don't need a human player station. I'm just going to landfill and suck some of these containers up. Show their diversity. There's recycling containers, which won't be worth anything until they put them on top of that stack and put it on top of the step. Over on the blue lines, we had a stack of three that was turned into a higher score, 6-24 for the blue lines. Another stack of three was put up there. Pick up 2363. They got a stack of five plus recycling containers. This will be worth 36 points. Can they put it up there? And they back off 36 points for the red lines. 2 seconds left, and that's number 78. 2363 says, I've got another cycling container, I'm going to put it somewhere. They transfer it from their little gripper arm, but they're going to go, and they're going to be grabbing a few more totes, and 9 seconds left. Will this play out for them? They got 6 seconds left. Can they get back? They've got to get new to do something. 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh, unfortunately, 2363 on the Red Alliance. That recycling container snagged in their gripper arm and they pull it.